Hello, hello, beautiful soul. Welcome to another short episode of Unapologetically Abundant Podcast. I'm your host, Petya Kolobova. And first and foremost, all, let me please just give you a big virtual hug, big virtual thank you, because you and your love and your support and your reviews really mean a world to me. Thank you for leaving the honest review so more women can find out about this podcast, because I remember at the beginning of my journey when I was in relationship that I was feeling suffocated, when I was in work that I was feeling that it was really sucking the soul out of me, when I was in the body that I used to hate. These things really helped me. The books, the podcasts, the motivational videos, the recommendation of my iTunes when I was searching positive motivational podcasts really, and I can say it with open and honest heart, really saved my life. So that's why today I want to be sharing with you some of the resources that helped me on my journey with my awakening, with my healing, with my really going from the darkness into the light, from the moments that I felt useless and that I don't even belong here. I didn't feel like I belong anywhere. So what really helped me on my journey first was really recognizing that what I'm living, what I'm experiencing doesn't feel true to me. You know, when you are in a job or in a relationship, even though inside of you there is this nudging, I don't belong here, it can't be it, this can't be all, because you are looking around you and what you're really craving, it's freedom, love, and joy, and you're not feeling it in where you are right now, it's because it's true. You know you're meant for more, and settling for the things that are not a heck yes for you are not going to ever make you fulfilled. And it goes back to you. It really goes back to self-awareness and knowing who you are. For example, human design really, really helped me to understand my being. And human design, it's a beautiful tool and modality that you can get your free test online. You can hire a mentor as I did. But it's truly about knowing yourself. For example, I'm a generator. I really get to listen to my intuition, listening to my gut, my love, Chris. He is a manifesting generator. So for him goes the same. We get to respond to the things that light us up, that excite us. And if you are, for example, projector, you get to sleep on your decisions. It's not like, oh, let me run into it and do it and then regret it because you don't have enough energy to do it all. You truly get to give yourself a space. The same goes with manifest. Manifestors are so powerful, yet it's not like run and let me do it all, because then you don't have energy. You get to delegate the things. And then we go into reflectors. Reflectors need 28 days for a big decision, one full moon cycle, to really know in their heart that these big decisions are right for them. So for me as a generator, I get to do things that really light me up and are heck yes for me. So human design was a huge tool helping me in my awakening into who I really am. It's all about the energy and the feeling. And when I speak about energy, I also want to tap into Qigong that I got certified in, Reiki healing energy that I was receiving throughout my healing. And of course, like I was mentioning, a different podcast, different books like Louise Hay, Medical Medium, Gabrielle Bernstein, The Universe Has Your Back, had a huge impact on me, finally chilling out. I used to try to control everything, all the outcomes, all the possible scenarios, overthinking, overanalyzing, creating so much anxiety in my life. And when I learned that I don't have to have it all figured out, that I just really get to focus on how am I feeling right here, right now, it gave me a permission and also a shift of perception of what is really very important to me. And nonetheless, it's on the last place that I'm sharing, but I think that has the biggest impact really for me was a hiring mentor. When I hired my first life and business coach, I was still in a corporate and I hate being there. So he really helped me to transition and go from complaining and playing a victim and just burning myself into the ground because I didn't want to be in where I was. Transition and really helped me know who I really am. And since then, I had several mentors and coaches. And I truly believe that when we follow our heart and hire people who we truly resonate with, our path can go so much smoother and so much faster. So let me know which of the tools you're already using or you want to be exploring next. And remember, I love you, I see you, and I receive you.